Okay, hello everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Resident Evil 4 Part 4. Right, last time we beaten Chief Mendes after we fend off these evil hordes of Ganados, while we helped Luis. Whoa.
You all right?
I'm fine! Leave me alone!
Ashley, wait! I'm coming for you.
No infringement intended. Okay. Ashley's been taken hostage.
Hunnigan, what happened? The transmission got cut off. Salazar, how'd you...
We've jacked the line. We didn't want you telling everyone any unnecessary information.
Where's Ashley?
Ah, so she fell into one of our wonderful traps. We'll make sure we find her. Don't you worry about her. Oh yes, I let our miserable insects out for some exercise down in the sewer.
Thanks. That should keep me company, 'cause boredom kills me.
I look forward to our next encounter in another life.
Good Lord. Well, no infringement intended. Ashley was trapped. Why is she coughing up blood? I don't get it. What the hell is she coughing up blood? Door's open, so let's go over there. Take TMP ammo, flashbang grenades. Are there gonna be any new enemies over there? Okay, let's go. Man, Ashley is seriously in trouble. Can't believe she totally fell for that. This game's made by Capcom, so that's awesome. We're gonna be running into new bad guys over there. Let's see. New enemy. Take the herb. There we go. Hold on to the first HP. Invisible creatures. Novistador is gonna be very annoying. They become invisible, they're gonna use their claws to hit you. They're gonna spit acid at you. And they spit acid on Leon's face, and his health bar reaches all the way to zero. His face will instantly melt away. Which is kind of messed up and gross. Don't you? Yeah, I couldn't agree with you more. Oh crap! Get away from me! phaser and shit. Weapons in Novistador. Novistadors. Bizarre music. Crazy music. Oh, fuck. Where'd you come from? Okay, no, wait. Okay. Oh, no. About to die. Oh no no no. Oh man. I'm totally toast. Oh shit. Come on, stick. Just gotta keep shooting down. Hardly. I'm sorry. Take the rifle in him. Oh, fuck. Oh. His face melted. Oh my god. That is annoying. Oh, great, let's try this again. Let's try again. This time I know I could beat these stupid Novistadors. Totally hate these annoying asses. That's him. You know what? Probably better if I avoid him. This breath thing is really starting to get on my nerves. Why is my health running low? These Novistador is brutally quiet. Ha! Bullseye. I thought it was 1,900 batas last time. Not this time. Still gotta check my map. Let's switch to our rifle. Now then, let's switch to our rifle. One. Load. Load, please. Gotta be careful. Let's try using the grenade. Let's see you get a blast out of this one, you stupid Novistador stun. That's not enough. Ah, you're dead. Yeah. That'll show them who's boss. Handgun ammo. Shotgun shells. Green up. They drop gems. Color eyes. Green eyes.
What's in there? It's gonna be some Novistadors. And they're gonna piss me off. Whoa! It's him! Okay, not this time. I'm not dying early. Come on, get back on the ground. Come on, back on the ground, you little. Ambushing, bug. Oh no! That hurts! Another one! Let's see if you can get a kick out of this. What are you doing? Okay, I could probably heal. You're not getting a kick out of this one, stupid. Come on. Oops. Oh, I missed. Get away from me. It's so annoying. Get away. These stupid creatures. They are literally annoying. Another one? Louis Memo? Galactosomum? Lacroiridium? More of these? Where did these come from? Get away from me! These guys never know. Really? Where the hell are you, man? Man. Stupid fucking insects. What are you doing? What are you doing, man? Ah! Ooh. That burns. Stupid bug. Rain. Face. Mark Green's eye. Door's rusted and won't budge. Where exactly are we? Butterfly lamp. Guess I could probably combine these. Shotgun shells for the win. Damage valve. Yeah. Get that. No need to see it. Oh no! Not another one! Takes three shots to kill him. I should probably save my shell. Yikes! Not another one! How many of these? Ah! Uh-oh. I'm about to die. No, no, no. Oh, no. Not this time. I'm not dying. Get away from me. Where'd you come from? Fudge! About to die. Oh no. Kicked his ass. party. Where's the red eye? I don't get why they're not dropping a red eye. This makes no sense. These bugs are making me itch so terrible. Just looking at these insects makes me want to scratch my entire body. Another one? Don't they ever stop? Where'd you come from? Why do they keep getting up on this stupid ceiling? That's annoying. No! Jump back up! Oh no, out of ammo! Waste of bullets! Man, it was a waste of friggin' shotgun shells. If I hadn't wasted my bullets, none of that would ever happen in the first place. Yeah, quick death. What is this? Incendiary grenades. Ha ha! Splash. Splash, splash, splash. Another one! Oh fudge, no! No, 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 get out of my way! Out of my face, you annoying! Annoying! You are so annoying! What are you doing? Ugh, stupid annoying! What a waste of bullets. Bucky. I needed that ammo. Alright. Oh look, a pendulum. Pendulum of death. Keep away from the pendulum. Come on, jump over and keep the hell away from the pendulum. Dangerous. Oh shit! I died. Pendulum causes an instant death. Instant death of pendulum. Yeah, stay away from the fucking pendulum. I'm not gonna fuck this up again. Oh. Ah, that was close. Instant death. This doesn't even make any sense. Why do I keep getting an instant death over a pendulum? Not going back over there. If it weren't for that stupid pendulum, none of this would have ever happened. I would have made it if it wasn't for the pendulum. Okay. See if we can snipe these friggin' cults. Okay. The one with the skull mask. Ha! Oh my good gravy. Whoops. Hey, last. Why did one of them survive? I don't get it. I don't get it. Why did... Oh my god! You! Oh crap! Instant death! Instant death? Really? Suck on this, you stupid freaks. Why of the stupid Ganados? They're so annoying! You know? Wee! Okay. Shatter. Let's upgrade our health. Combine. It's useless without the green herb. Oh. Hello. Is there a... Seriously. Okay, seriously, where do I... Do I get up there? Oh, sorry, pardon my language. What have we here? Elegant mask. We have the elegant mask. Let's combine. Clearly, I could go up. Whoops. Wow. Whoa, that's a lot of blood. That reminds you of Silent Hill, doesn't it? Let's see. We could save these eyes. These color eyes for now. Check our map. Just check where we're going. You know, we're gonna pretty soon we're gonna be fighting these red herb. Okay. See if we can combine our red herb. Yay. These Ganados. Where do these guys come from? Castellan Memo.
Ayasta.
It's these dudes again. All we gotta do is run, but don't press the Y button. Snipe these punks. He's gonna be using. These guys are gonna be using rocket launchers later, which can be really annoying. Roar. You can't kill those dudes even if they're wearing a mask. A helmet, that is. Where's that asshole? Mm-hmm. on. Yeah, it serves this right. Serves your right, punk. Okay, later they're gonna be using a machine, a Gatling gun. Which is gonna be totally irritating. Okay. Ayesta! Means there it is. Can't shoot him in the heart. Just because they're wearing a helmet doesn't mean you can. Let's see. Oh. Reload, please. Da 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 da. Crazy music. Oh. Can't cut through with these guys. Him. Can't. He's laughing. You're not getting away, punk. What? What are you doing? You're not getting away that easily. Out of my way! Enough! Get the hell out of my way! I'm gonna shoot him in the leg. Kill him instantly. Where are these assholes coming from? Which, please. I'm sorry. That's a lot of batas. But not enough. Probably not enough. Okay, let's see if we can get to the leg. What are you doing? Get back on your feet. You didn't listen to me. You didn't listen. Where is the cult leader? He's sad, was the leader. Eerie music. Oh, they better get out of the way. Out of my way. Punk. You're dead, punk. I won't have to worry about your stupid Gatling gun thing. Gallery key. Roadhouse. That reminds you of these Resident Evil 5 characters. In Resident Evil 6, the Javos, the Maginis, Kanatos. What is the difference? Come on. Crack. That takes the cake. Velvet blue. What map are, from which map are we going to? That blue one is you have the key. Nice. Yeah, that's nice. Very nice. Okay. Now that I've knocked that asshole out, I have the key. Excuse my language, please. I'm sorry. It's locked. Can't combine. It's a Salazar fell. Nice. Salazar is evil. Not only is he pure evil, he's just the most fucked up freak ever. I'm sorry. Chatter. 100 batas. Nice. Oh, great. This is gonna be bad. Oh, this puzzle thing is gonna be annoying. The sacrifice of 6 lives shall make way to the true path. No. Beheading and the strangling kind of reminds me of Robespierre from social studies that I've been studying in the last few months. Robespierre, he was executed by a guillotine, which is totally messed up.
What a pleasant surprise. But I'm afraid it's Ashley we need. Not you, Mr. Kennedy.
If you don't need me, then get off my back, old man.
Did you say old man, Mr. Kennedy? It might come as a surprise, but I'm only 20 years old.
So you're just like all the others? A puppet of the parasites?
Surely you don't think I'm the same as those diminutive ganados. The parasites, las plagas, are slaves to my will. I have absolute control.
Well, I really don't give a damn. Rain or shine, you're going down.
Get rid of our American friend.
My god. Well, no infringement intended. He just called him old man. Okay, we gotta fight these side dudes. Annoying. They will decapitate you. In the heart mode. They will decapitate you. Get out of my face. Get out of my face, prick. Oh crap, crossbows. I'll deal with the annoying crossbow pricks. Okay, let's see. Let's just use the shotgun now. What are you doing? Ouch! Oh crap, rocket launchers. Not these rocket launchers again. Where did these guys come from? That is messed up. Totally evil. No, wait. Hits with your shotgun.
Oh. Seriously, stop wasting your shotgun, Leon. Tactical mistake. Two quacks. So that you can find ammo and potas. It looks like a security system. Deactivate? Yeah. There's gonna be some rocket launchers that are gonna piss you off. Oh, go. Gosh! I'm getting on my nerves. I'm trying to kick my ass. These guys are really annoying. Worse, they did double the times the damage. Goodness. My god. Is there a yellow herb? Yeah, we gotta find that yellow herb. Can't jump down. Why of these rocket launchers? Rocket launchers. Any other list there?
Go ahead, loco.
Alright, not this time. Where do these stupid granados come from? Why are they coming out of a picture frame? They keep coming out of a picture frame. Open up the picture frames. Another ornament. Now we're gonna get ambushed by Donatos. These ambushing Donatos piss me off. What map are we in? Gross. Yeah, a car or something? Oh. What's that there? Door's locked from the other side. That door's locked from the other side. Let's kill some crows. Kill a group of cultivated cult crows. Well, gonna find a revolver. revolver. Revolvers are a lot more powerful than I usually care. Oh, great crows. And don't hit too close, Leon. Just shoot those crows. Oh, you're doing it target. Nice shot. Velvet blue. Spinel. Velvet blue. Taz. How many crows are there? No, seriously, how many crows are there? And some crickets. So annoying. Chirp, 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 chirp. Chirp, chirp, chirp. Whoa. Darn it. Don't want the Taz. Why do I keep wasting bullets over stupid crows? What? Why are these crows going through? Oops. Come on. Come on. All right, keep shooting these crows, Leon. Oh, man. It was itching. I hate crows. They make annoying sounds. Oh crap. Didn't use the machine gun? Probably should use it. Did I shoot you? Yes. On. Ta-ta. Oh, you need ash. These stupid crows are there. This is giving me a headache. What are you doing? Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Crows are seriously. Should have known better than. More.
Why so many annoying crows? I'm almost out of bullets. Yeah. I'm gonna kill these crows, Leon. Five crows to kill. One. Two crows? Did I kill two? Three? Four? Six crows. Make that nine crows per total. Why are the crows so annoying? I'll probably go back and kill some more crows again. Don't have to worry about stupid crows. Goodness, how many crows? Yeah, I already killed those crows. As a total of 10 crows. These bird. Those crows are enemies in the first Resident Evil game. Resident Evil 1, 2, and 3. And 0 in Code Veronica. Yeah. I think these crows are infected monsters. And we're going to be running into these Camellos. These wolves. They're not too friendly, if you ask me. And they're annoying.
Mr. Kennedy. Still alive, I see. So, do you like my garden?
I see you've managed to work in a little of your twisted taste here, too.
Sagacious as I am, even I get lost here sometimes. Even if it takes your whole life, you'll never get out. Do you know that no one dies without a cause? You will satisfy the stomachs of my cute pets. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to tie up a few loose ends, like chasing down a couple of rats.
Intruder besides them. Didn't have a choice. Sorry. Why are you wasting bullets? What are you doing? Take it. Enough with the wasting the bullets. Load, please. This is going to be so annoying. We're going to be fighting wolves. Infected wolves. Yep. Fuck off. Fuck off. Oh, damn. I'm about to die. Yeah, no choice. Why are the stupid wolves? Why are these wolves so annoying? Is this the one with... Is that the one that Salazar was talking about? Pets? With minions? Buying it. Now take it. Oh man, you should have put it mixed it with the red. Oh no. Fucking wolves. They're coming to piss me off. Oh god, no! Wolves. Stupid undead wolves. Gotta find these objects. Oh, fuck me, man. Sorry. Yeah, I keep checking the map. Shit, the wolves are coming. Sorry. Oh no! I keep looking. Is there any objects there I can find? What the hell? Wolves! Keep appearing from behind. Galloping wolves. Where to kill these annoying bastards? They're wolves. Some wolves are friendly, some aren't. Oh, look, a first aid spray. Excellent. Excuse me. Okay. Better knock down that gate. Oh crap. Another one. Get him off. Fuck. Fucking wolf kicked my ass. Sorry. I'm pissed. Fucking angry. If it wasn't for that fucking wolf, I would have saved my life. I would have lived if it wasn't for that stupid wolf. But he totally kicked my ass. Now we're gonna have to get that thing again. Ah, screw it. Screw you. Three times I died in this part. Undamn believable. I'm furious because he kicked my ass. Damn wolves! I should have used the aid spray. What the fuck? Fuck! I'm not gonna die this time. Annoying bastard. No. No, why are the wolves so annoying? Keeps on kicking my ass over a stupid... Wasn't for him. Wasn't for that wolf, I would have saved my life. I would have restored my... I would have attacked him if it wasn't for the wolf. Probably should work. Yeah. Destroy the torch. You annoying galloping wolves. You stupid wolves totally pissed me off. I don't get why they're so annoying. Why are these wolves so fucking annoying? Sorry. I'm already in despair because of that wolf. Water. Moonstone. Gotta find the pieces of the moonstone. First of all, let's kill these annoying ass white wolves. They die in one hit with that rifle. Nice. stupid wolves piss me off. Totally annoying wolves. Wolves are totally annoying. Oh no! No, not this time. I'm not gonna die early. I'm not dying early. You annoying wolf. Annoying son of a bitch. Oh, this is still alive. You annoying wolves. Can't you ever take a hint? Man, if it wasn't for that wolf. It's like a maze. Okay, that better not be these irritating wolves with these tentacles on their back. No! Jump over the bush. It's like a corn maze. It's like a labyrinth. What in the world? Red gem, excellent. Got it back again. Got the gem again. So that's good. No! Another one! Oh god, really? Stop it! Fuck off! Oh, spine. Shit! Shit! Oh, shit. Motherfucker! Sorry. Excuse my language. I'm angry. I'm totally furious. These damn wolves are so disgusting. Why are these wolves so annoying? Shut the fuck up! Sorry. Fifth time I keep getting my ass kicked. No! The fourth time I got my ass kicked! The fourth fucking time! Sorry. Okay. Looks like I'm gonna have to keep. I'm gonna have to get some more shotgun shells. Nine. No! Not again! Not after that! Not this time! No, asshole, not this time! Fucking wolves. Goddamn wolves are so annoying! First I got my ass kicked by some stupid Novistador. Second I get killed by a pendulum, and third, a wolf, and another, wolf? Times two? Fucking wolves! Ah, you son of a bitch! Gonna die. Where'd he come from? Why would Salazar do something so cruel? Fuck is his deal? What are you doing? Look at that bastard. Sorry. not happy. I'm not totally got his ass kicked. Not friggin' happy. There you go. Come on. Hurry up. Get away the fucking wolves. Where did these stupid ass white wolves come from? Yay! That's the one over there. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, if I remember correctly, all I gotta do is don't. Fuck! Fuck off, wolf. What are you doing? Fucking wolf! You're so annoying! You are so annoying! I have no choice. You son of a bitch. Those wolves seriously pissed me off. Yeah, this is the first aid spray. Let's just keep it. I don't give a damn. Just hold on to the herb in case you run into trouble. But this time, shut. Okay. In that case, let's just use the map. Oh, dead end. Fuck. Fuck, I'm going in the dead end. Oh, great. I think that's probably something valuable. It's probably value. Probably valuable. A shotgun shell. What the fuck? Wolves! Oh, not again. fuck? Did they chew health? I'm not getting fed again. Another item. Well, reload, please. Another moonstone. Okay. Combine it. There we go. Good as new. Okay. Whoa! Fuck! Fucking fuck! Oh no! Be quiet. Okay, be quiet this time. Get up there. Where are we going? It's itching. Up.
Put your hands where I can see them.
Sorry, but following a lady's lead just isn't my style.
Put them up now.
Ada.
Advice, try using knives next time. Works better for close encounters.
Leon. Long time no see.
Ada. So it is true.
True? About what?
You, working with Wesker.
I see you've been doing your homework.
Why, Ada?
Wesker.
What's it to you?
Why are you here? Why'd you show up like this?
Whoa.
See you around.
Ada!
Women. Four times I got my ass kicked. Incendiary grenade. Okay, is there a merchant over there? Nothing's breakable. Except for vases. Welcome.
Got some rare things.
What are you buying?
Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? Not enough cash, stranger.
Oops.
Is that all? Thank you.
Yeah. Not enough cash.
What are you selling?
Probably sell that velvet.
Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all, stranger?
Just keep that.
What are you buying?
Should probably keep that.
Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank you. Come back any time.
Yeah. The female trigger. Ada. I wonder why Ada was so hot. A mirror with pearls and rubies. Awesome.
What are you buying? What are you selling? Ah, I'll buy it. Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Is that all, stranger? Thank
you. Yeah. Still need enough power. Gotta keep checking the maps. Alright, keep checking the maps, then we'll be able to find the treasure. The handgun. The one. Man, shoot that one. There's gotta be a treasure in there. It has to be a trap. A fucking trap. Out of my face. These guys are annoying. Fuck off! Fuck off! Get out of my way! Motherfucker, I'm about to die. Oh man. Yeah, I'm dead. Does the fire work? No, it doesn't work. I keep dying. Shit. Oh. Got my ass kicked. Now I got stabbed and then... Try this again. Let's try again. Not this time. Not this time, buddy. Yeah, that doesn't help. Hitting him up front won't help. No, hitting him up front isn't gonna help. Bastard keeps kicking my ass. Oh! Oh no. Maybe try burning him up. Yeah, I'll try it. Get him in the back. I do stop wasting shit. Fuck you. You're dead now. Takes 8 hits. Both decoration. Nice. Green herb. Gotta be a snake. Nope. Oh no! Fuck. Sorry. Stupid annoying snakes. Yeah, that's right. In the Resident Evil 5, if you eat the rotten egg, you lose more health. That's poisonous. Better be very careful. Don't eat it, you throw it. Okay. Is there anything else? Yeah, probably. Magnum. I don't have Magnum. I don't have a fucking Magnum. Well, we got here some annoying pricks. We have a new enemy, it's gonna be real annoying. A different type of Ganado. They will come at you, and they crawl at you, they spit out acid at you. Ganado type C. Plague of type C, to be exact. That's the way. Not Cornello. Stas. Fuck off! Roadhouse! Shit. Roadhouse. Ask for it, wise guy. You're annoying the others. Learn to piss off already. That doors may not appear now. Why can't doors be broke easily? Gotta get that rocket launcher. I'm gonna face that one once and for all. Oh. It's Salazar, I mean. Where'd you come from? Fuck. 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 Excuse my language. Where are you? So many styles I could do. Gonna make room. Have you ever played Binary Domain? I haven't.
Oh man.
Just don't go near that fire. Let's talk to him.
Got some rare thing. What are you buying?
A revolver.
What are you buying? Is that old? What are you buying? What are you selling? Is that all strength? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Ah, I'll buy. That. What are you buying?
Okay.
What are you buying? Is that all strength? Thank you.
Cool. Great. I can see Lewis.
Leon! I got it.
Lewis? Uh-oh. Oh! God!
Lewis!
Oh.
I have the sample. You serve me no purpose.
Sadler!
My boy Salazar will make sure you follow the same fate.
Stay with me, Lewis. I am a researcher hired by Sadler. He found out what I was up to.
Don't talk.
Here. It should suppress growth of the parasite. The sample. Sadler took it. You have to get it back.
Lewis! Lewis!
Oh, poor Lewis. They'll pay for your death, I promise. I hate Sadler. He murdered Lewis! He killed Lewis! Great, if it wasn't for Sadler. If it wasn't for Sadler, he would have been found out. He would have been killed if it wasn't for Sadler. Oh great, looks like we're gonna have to protect Ashley again. Like the last time.
Help!
Ashley, she's in trouble. Mm-hmm. Do Do not shoot Ashley. Chop. The annoying scream. Yes!
Talk about near-death experience.
Ashley, get out of there!
Oh my god, we're gonna fight these dudes again.
It's done.
I can't use the rocket launcher yet. Just gotta snipe these motherfuckers. Assholes coming from.
The door's locked. I can't open it.
Good lord. You got me alone. Fuck, no. Can't let you get away with this. Get away from her. Just exit the door. You failed. You stay out of my way. Pissing it. Fuck off. Sorry. Damn it. Yeah, shoot these douchebags in the head. That's some awesome gore right there. What are you doing? Let go of her. I let her go if I were you. Got the key, I can get out. Okay, that's just nice. Now we're gonna go play as Ashley. Oh, man. That thing over there. So that thing. That treasure chest is gonna be over there. Now we don't have a weapon.
Is done.
Fuck. Better watch out. Where the fuck? Get away. Get the fuck away from me. You're pissing me off, man. Get out of my way, you fuck. Maniacal laughter. Oh shit. Careful next time. Next time we should be careful. Okay. Let's deal with this bastard. Out of my face. I don't care what you think. Get out of my face. That's I'm sorry. Come on, big guy. Turned into a crisp. Do a favor. Next time, stay away. Stay the hell away from the flames. Think of mine? Yes, you can. Okay, after I do Ashley. Hole in the center. Switch. Stone tablet. And a wooden door. Right. It's gonna be a slight puzzle later. This is gonna be annoying.
annoying. Doing a stupid slide puzzle. So annoying. This slide puzzle stuff is so annoying. What to do? What exactly? No. Really get it. Aren't slide puzzles supposed to be number one annoying? Yes, there we go. Okay, did it. Oh shit, night. What the fucking fuck? Annoying knights, get away from me. Can't fuck with them. Unfortunately intended. Shit! It is a long time you would take damage. You have to be a little too careful. Ta-da! Salazar insignia. Probably take that. Could probably save. Does. Yeah, of course.
Yeah. Leon!
Ashley! You did good.
Sorry if I was...
Oh, don't worry about it. Come on, let's move on.
What a touching moment we have here.
All spoiled thanks to your interruption. Why don't you do us all a favor and leave before the audience gets pissed off?
You're nothing but an extra in my script, so don't get too carried away. Your biggest scene is over.
I don't ever remember being a part of your crappy script.
Well then, why don't you show me what a first-class script is like? Through your own actions.
Well, you're talking, not talking about a movie. This isn't a movie, Salazar. Script my ass. Means nonsense. Okay, it looks like we're gonna have to go get that revolver. Check the quick map. Oh, fuck these guys again.
spotted. Butterfly is the revolver. Looking perfume bottle. Okay, I gotta reload some ammo. And I got the revolver, so that's great. Good to know. A revolver would help. Gonna end the stream.
follow me.
Can't leave Ashley behind. Bad idea. Yeah, it's a very great thing.
Welcome. Got some rare. What are you buying?
Scope.
What are you buying? What are you selling? Ah. Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Is that all, straight? Thank you. Come back any time.
Okay, I'm gonna end this right now. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm Gabriel Gaming 5000K. Do not forget to like and subscribe, and write down the comments below. I will see you in part 5. Good one. Okay. Bye.